Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode. In today's video, we are going to be teaching our dogs how to swim. Now, some dogs are going to be naturals. They're going to look like champs the moment you put them in the water. Other dogs are going to need a little bit of assistance. That's when we step in. So we want to go and teach our dogs the concept of leash pressure. We're going to be using leash pressure during this training process. So if your dog does not already know leash pressure, then I recommend teaching that to your dog. The next step is we want to go to the local pet store and pick up a swim vest for our dog. This is going to make the experience way more pleasant. It's going to make it easier for our dog to learn, and it's going to increase our dog's confidence. Remember, anytime we are introducing something new to our dog, we want to make it as fun and as pleasant as possible. And this is going to help with that process. Now it's time to get our dogs into the water. The way that I like to do this, if your dog is not too large, we're going to carry our dogs in. So we're going to carry our dogs into the water, and we are going to place them into the water nice and slow. Once they're in the water, you want to keep your hands underneath where their stomach and their chest is so we can keep them horizontal in the water. You want their two front paws to stay in the water. This is how a dog should swim. Dogs that are not natural swimmers, what ends up happening is their body will start to go vertical in the water, their front paws will come out of the water, and they will start splashing in their own face. This is very stressful, plus it also uses up a lot of energy, so we're going to avoid that right from the beginning. Once our dog is comfortable, we are going to allow them to get out of the water. Then we are going to use the leash pressure. We want to do this where the steps are. If you don't have steps, that's okay. Do it in the shallow end of the pool. But if we have steps, we are going to use the leash pressure while we're in the pool, and we're going to guide our dogs into the pool and use the leash pressure to bring our dog to us. Once they make it to us, we are going to allow them to go back out of the pool. After I have the dog comfortable going in and out of the pool, using the leash pressure and understanding how to get out where the steps are, now I'm going to do the same process, but I'm going to be out of the pool. So I'm going to take the leash and I'm going to guide my dog into the pool where the steps are. I'm going to do this a handful of times, get them into the pool and show them how to get back out. Once we do that, we want to show our dog what to do if they fall in any section of the pool. They need to know how to find the steps in order to get back out. So I'm gonna take my dog and I'm gonna have my dog jump in the pool from every single different possible position. And then I'm going to use the leash to guide my dog back to the steps. The nice thing about this, when you are using the leash pressure, it will make your dog horizontal in the water, which will bring their paws back into the water, and it'll make it a very smooth, easy process for them to get back to the steps. Once your dog knows how to get in and out of the pool, regardless of where they fall in, now it's time to start playing. We want to have some fun. We can play fetch, we can swim around with them, and really have a nice, enjoyable experience with our dogs. When you feel like your dog is becoming a little bit more of a pro and you're feeling more confident and comfortable with your dog's abilities in the water, you could take the vest off and allow your dog to swim without that additional support. However, if you ever want to take your dogs, let's say paddle boarding or to a lake, anywhere where there's deep water, it doesn't matter how good of a swimmer your dog is, always have a vest on them. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please let me know what you think about it in the comments below. And as always, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one.